Also between first and second Black Shadow. Anyway, we will go live here on the track Enceladus. One warm up. Mini Marina with a very good time. And there we go. Starting off with a second place and also a new local, not far away from Riolu. We have also Voyager here, Luke, Hazard, T-Mania. But I feel like some Valley players are missing. Try that without a jump. Like the most safest strategy. It's safe in the uphill, I didn't want to fly up. Oh, and here we go. Another improvement, very tiny one. 43.45. And I got a first place with that. Riolu actually made a mistake. Scores only 20 points. So I will go into the lead. So that was a very bad start. Now I will fight just for place 3 to 5, I guess. I I got third, maybe second. Yes, second! That was like the maximum possible. Riulu with a very nice time, but I got second. Mini Marino must have made a mistake at the last uphill. He probably started flying. And Voyager, I already was ahead of him, but it was really close in the finish. Ozone on fourth place, wow. And another second place. That is what I needed. First map win. Still in the lead, Riulu with a sick time. Got the 42 seconds time. But due to his one mistake, and my second place is behind him, and the first place when he crashed, I got a map win here and the lead. So maybe something is possible today. Nobody knows. Of course, Riulu is still the main favorite, but at least 15 points for now. I don't see Demi-D today, also Adsit, and I think also a few others are missing, like Lars, for example. For me, this is mostly good, because when these guys are missing, then I am able to get second places behind Riulu and can take more advantage if he makes a crash. When Lars is there, then sometimes he's in front of me, then I don't have second places, just third or fourth or something like that. Then I lose so many points already when Riulu wins in these rounds, that even when he makes a mistake, he will have the chance to get more points on the map. But if I'm second all the time, there is some pressure on him. Definitely the start that I needed if I want to make a surprise happening today. Compared with 2 weeks ago, oh, 1400, thousands only behind Riulu in the warmer. If we compared with the previous Smurfs Cup, they had one big, huge crash already on the first track in this weird uphill, which cost me a lot of points. And on this track here, I also made a mistake, a very stupid one. Then I was so far behind Riulu already that it was obvious that there is no chance to fight. Only third this time. Mini Marina was a little bit ahead of me. The start is very decisive on this track, the dirt downhill. It's very difficult to find the best line through that turn. It's very bumpy. Possible second place here. Close one with Mini Marina, but this time I was in front. No chance against Riulu in this round. Here you just have to take second, keeping close behind him in points. I still lead in the total rankings by 1 point. So when Riulu wins this map, this round now, he will pass me and go in the lead. I'm very close to Riulu. Ah, wow. He won so much in the last dirt turn. I had a little oversteer there. Also, there's some airtime just before the last S turn. I don't really know the perfect line. Riulu definitely does. He won almost 2/10 in just one turn. But the rest of my round was really good. Also got a sub. Sub 51. Bit worse than my previous round, but it's still decent. Very close fight with Voyager. But this time I have a better ending. What the fuck is this round? Oh my god. Four people within 39,000. Sadly, I didn't win. Voyager is 2,000 ahead of me. Riulu is behind me by 8,000. Mini Marina takes the win. If I had driven my previous time from previous round now, that would have been amazing. That was a really sick close round. And this time I definitely had a very good ending. But Voyager had a better one. Very slightly, we just talk about thousands. And well. And oh! Actually, Mini Marino scored more points than me on the previous map. We were equal after the first round, and then there is just this difference that he got a first place that I didn't get. When Ryudo wasn't there, Mini Marino took first. If I had won that round, that would have been amazing in the fight versus Ryulu. But still, it was important that I finished in front of him. Because when I'm close with him, it's important to win the battles. Because either I win 3 points or he wins 3 points on me. And that is already a 6 points difference. So very decisive battles. Okay, but I have opponents here. Mini Marino and Voyager are definitely good and they can take away some second places for me. Also on this track they seem to be strong. I hate this transition. Okay, this round is RIP, because I touched the grass at the exit of the turn, so I had low speed over all the grass part. I expect Ryulu in front of me, of course, and also Mini Marina and Voyager. This is just the fourth place, or even worse. Can only be better if someone of them also fucked up. No, I told you 4th and it is 4th. Ozone was also close. That was the next one that I would have mentioned. Because he obviously, he's the map author. And that means he has good chances here. Against Ryulu, this is of course now very bad for me. I lost a lot of points here, 12 points. And actually I was very close to Mini Marina, also not far away from Voyager. But that one Drift Cancel, that was simply too much. I lost too much. Was a very safe drift cancel. If the others drive the same time than last lap, then I will get second here. If they improve, then I'm not second. I'm fourth. Wow. What a round! Wow, that is a sick round. Mini Marina drives a 47.9, Voyager a 48.0, and both are beating Ryulu in this round. That is actually good for me, because I don't lose that many points to Ryulu. Like, if we were first and second, it would be 5 points, now it's only 3. So not bad, but my times are really slow, I definitely have to step up. Because I drove a 47.8 offline, and that is half a second quicker than what I just drove. I'm actually surprised that's so much slower. Because a part of that safe drift exit, it felt pretty decent. The last turn could have been better. I mean the castle turn that decides over the speed here. But now I got the 48-01, almost the 47. Could have been 47 with a better ending. And now I am far in front of Voyager and Minimarina. They now just only did the 0.3 that I did last round. So now I'm pretty alone with that time. With a 0.01. Last round there were 3 guys driving that. Ozone also with a good time. His second 48 mid. Rip. This is what I don't like on this map. Start really sucks. These transitions. This auto slide did cost me a lot of speed. What? Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, come on. Fourth place! Almost third! Holy moly. And you know what? Nobody finished this map. Nobody finished this map. Riolu only with 18 points. Minimarina takes the win and will go to 179. Voyager is at 176. That is sick. Riolu crashed at the finish. Wow. Too bad I was behind Solide Zeon. That was an easy third place, actually. So I lost a few points there. And now a 0.9 and second only with that. Got second, local second, daddy. It was a really good round. But Riolu also with a sick time. Got a 0.5 in this round. We had the same amount of points after his crashed round. But there you see it, because I didn't get the big points here, we were equal. On the first map I was always one place behind him and it was much different. However, we have actually a top 3 battle. It's not just Riolu versus me. Minimarina is very close as well. Riolu is in the lead with 567. I have 561, so it's only 6 points, and Minimarina is driving a very good Smurfs Cup so far and won the map now. Voyager choked a bit in the end. Minimarina is at 541. Voyager at 515. So Voyager is also not that far behind. One crashed round and he's very close. That's a very nice battle here. Riolu in the lead, but only by 6 points. And we move on to map number 4 of 7. But on the last track, I felt like I drove the times in the wrong rounds. Like always when I had a good round, like the 0.9 or the 0.01, it was in a round where it didn't matter. Riolu was far in front, the others were far behind. It didn't matter. And whenever they had a good round where I could have beaten them with such a time closely, then I had like a bad round. always when there were the big points available for me, I had a big round, a bad round. And when I came through, then Riulu also came through. That was a bit annoying on the previous map. I think driving these times in different rounds would have gotten me much more points. But can't change it. Good warm-up, third local. Minimarina has first local here, so Riulu will hunt that down, probably. Minimarina is really well prepared on these tracks, it feels like. But he's also doing it in rounds very nicely. Need to make a little comeback. I completely fucked up. Second place behind Minimarina and in front of Riulu after my complete garbage mistake. I really have problems with this drift cancel. Sometimes it feels nicely during the drift turn and I know that I can get it, and sometimes I have something like this, and then I really hate on this map that there is a hole in the platform on the outside. That is really bad for rounds. Because I need to release so much to avoid that hole. So Minimarina again getting a first place. A bit lucky that he got a round where both Riulu and myself made mistakes. And he's there. He takes home the victory. Second, this time behind Riulu. With that time I would have easily won in the previous round. Also a good time, actually. I'm not really far behind Riulu. User joined your channel. Moin. Sag bloß nicht, das ist Devil.
Hallo. No.
No, okay.
Actually Lars.
Very close Smurfs Cup so far.
Yeah, I want to join because the Smurf in Discord started lagging.
Okay.
Bad drift cancel for me.
I had this in the first round. It cost me the first place there.
Coincidentally, my first round was, I think, close to perfect for me, at least. And then I crashed the second last CP. So frustrating.
Oh my god. So close. And again, I have the feeling I drove the wrong time in the wrong moment. With the previous round, I would have won now. Yeah. And would have had 9 points more. And now I got beaten very closely by Riulu and Minimarina. So it's still a very nice Smurfs Cup for me, but I feel like I could have been better regarding the positions.
Oh, it's safe at the start. Okay, I'm having really lags right now. I don't get it. Never mind.
Not the best start, but a good drift turn. Also, very nice turn here. Yeah, I drive my good times exactly in the wrong rounds where it doesn't matter. This is like such a nice time, but closely behind Riolu. Not enough to take first. And in this round I could have had also a much worse time and would also be second. First map was really good regarding this. I got the maximum of points that were possible. But here, that's a bit unlucky. However, I'm still close to Riolu. I'm still only one mistake from him away to overtake him. 758 for Riolu, 737 for me. 21 points. Okay. In TeamSpeak, I have Ozone now.
Hi.
I'm ahead of Minimarina on the previous map. So he is 31 points behind. And another 33 points behind is Voyager. Then we have a bigger gap already. Down to the fighting solide Seehund Ozone look. And then there's a very huge gap to Eyeball. So now a Voyager map. So we have one more candidate that is driving good times here. I always have good warm-ups. Always improving my locals. So I improve all my times that I did in the previous Smurfs Cup.
Yeah, you're warmed up now. Probably overheat in the rounds, that's the problem.
And second.
Yeah, good enough for me. Where's Voyager?
Yeah, he must have crashed. Interesting. So I'm in front of Riolu, that's good. But again, Minimarina is there. Minimarina always beats me when Riolu doesn't have his best round. Exactly then Minimarina beats me. But when Riolu drives a very nice time, I'm always second. I'm always beating Minimarina then. That's a bit annoying. But yeah, I fucked up one thing. The round was really good.
Nah. Crashed a little bit into the forest at the end.
Hey, I'm second. Because Riulu's getting a run now. Yeah, and now both players. Yeah, now Mini Marina is so far behind, but he's third easily. And now both players will be 1 point ahead of me, because second place two times is worse than first and third. As the point gap between first and second is a bit bigger. I drew for 89. Yes! Oh, finally!
Ah, so close behind Mini again. Oh.
Finally a win. Haxa has the first TP. It's raining outside so much, I hear that all the time. Oh, Riulu with a bang of a time. 0.4? What the fuck? That's a sick time. I take second, huge distance to Luke and Mini Marina. But Mini Marina is not scoring that much less points than I do.
Now, I could have easily made third position, but of course I messed it up in the finish. And then, of course, Luke and Mini both messed up as well. But less than me.
But you will secure fourth place overall. Oh, is Voyager completely out of the server? Or what?
Yeah, I think he's kind of gone or something.
Well, can't see. Then it's a fight for top 4 now for you, but you got it after this map. I only lost 1 point to Riulu on the previous map, so it's still close.
Yeah, Voyager left the server, so might have some problems.
It's still close to Riulu, 22 points. Mini Marina now like 50 points behind, and then a gap of almost 200 points.
Might be my worst map, I've never finished this properly yet.
I can just tell you, try to save it, and you will get good points here. Because people will crash.
Like, even hard to save on that castle turn.
Yeah, that's true.
Otherwise though, the rail turn is also quite hard. Yeah, this castle turn is really, really difficult. Hard to see like where to turn in.
Hey, I am having a very good warm-up. What a surprise. Holy moly, this run. This is just good. 0.6?
Nice. Nice steady run. Alright. I think the guys are just copying your lines in the warm-up, that's why the warm-ups stand out that much. Made it through.
Worse than the warm up, but still decent. And of course, Mini Marina now ahead. When Riulu is behind me, Mini Marina is ahead. It's so obvious. So, yeah, but he tries a really good time, so that's a clear win. Takes over. First steady was faster than my warm-up. Very good one.
Yeah, sick times.
I think Riulu is beatable here. It's a very difficult track. That's it. All my chances to win the Smurfs Cup.
Wait for it. Maybe he crashes. You never know.
I get this guy. I have a 12. Damn. Voyage is back. At least Mini Marina's taking first again, so Riulu doesn't get the full points, but that was a big rip. I get only 22 points. Like on the grass, on the little grass before the rails, no idea what my car was doing, how my car would steer. Then I got the oversteer right at the wrongest moment. That was annoying.
Oh, he crashed into the train. I just looked to the apex and I completely forgot that I had to turn left a little bit. Okay, now it's about to make a great ending.
Ah, damn, only third. With a good time of 44.7. But not enough.
These times.
But Mini Marina is actually really doing a great job here. Didn't really crash that hard. Like, I had now my first crash, but Mini Marina sometimes a second behind, but still fourth or fifth. But no really big crashes.
Yep. Pretty solid here right now. Okay.
After his win over Lars last week, the second great achievement, definitely. Whatever place it will be in the end, he might overtake me still. He won a lot of points on this track so far. So I'm not fighting against Riulu right now. Now I'm fighting against Mini. However, I see me better prepared on the last map than him. Yeah, now Mini Marina, I jinxed him. Made some mistake, but he's still fifth. So it's still okay.
Yeah, first time on this map, I'm not in the top 8.
So. But Riolo wins the map with Mini Marina's fail. So Riolo has a lot of very tight and close map wins, but the very first one he lost. Yo. It only took one mistake for me, and I'm still behind Voyager. I lost 33 points to Riolu. Yeah, now the gap to Riolu is too big. I mean, he must crash two rounds now if I want to win. And that is unlikely to happen. Especially on this track, even if Riolu makes a mistake here, he will still get easily top 3, top 4, top 5, because the time gaps are so huge. I actually hope that also on the previous track, when I made a mistake, that the track is so difficult that I still get a good result. But nope.
That's a quite difficult track, I think. Lots of potential to mess up really badly here, so you rather want to go safe at some parts.
Okay.
There you go. Already messed up the start, I can't believe it.
I almost messed it up. Close with a dirt wall. Oh, Riolu made a mistake in the end and fell back behind Mini Marina. So I win 9 points on Riolu. First round.
Go, go.
I still need him to make a huge mistake. I mean, the gap was like 50 points. It was 22 and I lost like... Nah, it's like 60 points, the gap. And that are only 9. But, of course, gonna try it. Got the auto drift, fucked up. I still can get a good result though. Yeah, I'm second.
Yeah.
Still a mid 59.
Surprised at which parts I mess up, like the ones I'm most scared of. They are not a problem, but yeah, those I feel that are easy, I always crash off.
No way, I got the fucking slide again, but this time I definitely lost a lot. Need to make some comeback.
Oh god, airtime, you dirt.
I expect myself to be fourth. Unless Voyager doesn't improve. Then I might even get still third. Currently I am fourth. As I told. Really, just one part where I suck. Ah, third. I'm in front of Luke. Voyager is ahead of me. But Mini Marina is the one who crashed. So, from this point on, it's clear that Mini Marina will stay behind me. It's also obvious that Riolu will win the Smurfs Cup. From that moment on.
Ouch. Yeah.
Now, next round, I'm gonna go full risk.
Go.
If I get first, Riolu second, we have one more round. And I am first, and Riolu is second.
Nice.
And again. The equal with Riolu on this track.
Yeah, you both drove it long ago.
They all ride GG already.
Yeah, of course.
It's not GG.
Oh, okay. Equal rounds, points. Okay, yeah, I get it now. For a moment, I thought you were just miscalculated, but yeah, of course, equal points.
Yep, fucked up. Multiple times. I had a good start. But from the dirt on, everything was bad.
I can't play this map, this is just too techy for me. Like, you need lots more training on this map too.
Front of Mini Marina. Riolu with a 58.5 was good time. Was difficult to beat. But yeah, I said, against Minim Arena I feel comfortable on this track that I keep my second place overall. This is definitely his worst track.
The Voyager overtook me easily, actually. Nice.
Overall? Or yeah. Only on this track?
Yeah, this track is like the 40 point deficit. But on the last track you also like made significantly more points than me, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, of course deserved. Even though he missed one map.
He still got the fourth place.
Yeah, it's insane. But yeah, of course. All the deficits I had. I think I retired 2 times, so...
You did? Okay. Yeah.
One time on the... On the Luke map, the morning map. And before that, one time.
But you are 12 points ahead of Solide Zehond, who is 6th. Luke, only 4 points behind that, a 7th. Then a huge gap to Lutznox, who is beating Aibo. And Akili in the end of the top 10.
Yeah, actually close yeah. To me.
Just 60 points to Riulu, and I must really say, without that one mistake, it would have been already like 20 less difference. Just 40, and the 40 points, if I would have been very lucky with the positions that I get each round, with the times that I drive, then I could have had these 40 points as well. But yeah, definitely closer than I expected if you compare it with previous week where Riulu had a huge lead in the end. This was definitely tight for him.
Next time, you'll get him. Easy.